After unboxing your Luna G3 PAP unit, first thing you want to do is plug in your power supply. Turn around the back here. Here's your power outlet. And you take your other ends and plug it into your wall outlet. If you have been prescribed heated tubing, you take this cord.